According to multiple reports, quarterback David Watford has been granted a release and will transfer. The rising redshirt senior from Hampton High School told the Daily Press he plans on graduating from UVA but is leaving because he still wants to pursue an NFL career and needs more playing time to do so. He started all 12 games of his junior year in 2013 and threw for just over 2,200 yards and 8 touchdowns, but was demoted to third string the following spring.